Welcome to our post-flop blind defense section of the course. So in this section, we're going to focus specifically on defending the blind in post-flop play. So we're going to talk about blind defense expectations in playing for the blind, and we'll talk about the importance of our opponent's steal percentage stat, and then we'll talk about our general strategy and take a look at some example hands. So let's go ahead and let's get into it.